The future of transportation has arrived with the world's first full-scale crewed Seaglider hitting the open waters for its maiden test. Developed by Rhode Island-based Regent Craft, this innovative vessel is poised to revolutionize how we travel along coastlines, combining the efficiency of watercraft with the speed of aircraft. The machine at the center of this groundbreaking moment is called the Viceroy, a sleek, electric Seaglider designed to carry up to 12 passengers on short-distance coastal trips. With the ability to fly above the water's surface, utilizing ground effect for lift, the Viceroy could change the face of both passenger and cargo transport. This futuristic vehicle has been outfitted with 12 electric motors that power its two wings, drawing energy from onboard batteries. Not only will the Viceroy be able to glide smoothly over the water with hydrofoils, but it will also take flight at speeds of up to 180 mph, 290 km/h, at a height of 30 to 60 feet above the ocean. This new mode of transportation will be ideal for fast, efficient travel between islands or along coastal regions. The Viceroy's range can reach up to 186 miles, 300 km/h, with its standard configuration, while an extended range version may cover up to 460 miles, 740 kilometers. This Seaglider is designed to operate in three modes: floating on its hull, moving over the water on hydrofoils, and flying above the water thanks to the ground effect. Its flexibility and versatility make it an attractive solution for various sectors, including passenger airlines, military, and emergency response services. The Paladin prototype, Regent's first Seaglider, has already made its way into the waters of Narragansett Bay in Rhode Island. After initial tests, the company will continue to refine the design by testing hydrofoils and preparing for the first full flight with humans on board. Regent's global order book now exceeds $9 billion, with airlines like Alaska, Hawaiian, and United already showing strong interest in the Viceroy. As the Seaglider industry heats up, Regent is ramping up production, with plans for a massive manufacturing facility in Rhode Island and a joint venture in the UAE. The first commercial Viceroy flights could take place as early as mid-decade, with Mokulele Airlines in Hawaii aiming to reduce the cost of inter-island flights to just $30.